Teši u Dubrovniku. To je udruga koja postoji već 20 godina i bavi se razvojem zajednice, korištenjem lokalnih resursa. Uglavnom smo usmjereni na žene. Trenutno ima 6 zaposlenih, ima više od 350 članova. Mi imamo edukativni centar, imamo computer lab i language lab. Ali ove prijatelje vištine, znači jedino u Dubrovačko-neretvanskoj županiji kod nas možete naučiti projekt vištine. Sljedeći tjedan imamo skazan tjedan u Sred Božu, onda imamo nacizan. This is jam made of bitter oranges.
And it's very good.
It is, especially with dark chocolate, it's amazing. Yeah. And then, we started with this project in 2006. The goal was to strengthen women economically. Mm-hmm. And we show them that you can use local resources, like this bitter orange, and produce a jam, also coated in sugar, orange peels, and everything else which is traditionally made in the province. Mm-hmm. So we make all kinds of events where we sensitize people, show them how they can make their self-employment.